Sup, Turbo Bills Part 3.
Rob's here shalom. Now. Shalom, shalom.
Back from the Dominican.
All right, so...
I made a bunch of mistakes in the last video. First thing, I said that this line had to be blocked off. I was totally wrong. There's a piece here that I totally...
Shut up!
There's a piece here that I totally overlooked. This goes up into the heater matrix so that I still have, like, heat and shit like that. This line was originally a feed to one of the turbos, so I blocked that off.
Yeah.
There's just some gasket maker in there, so it seals it correctly. And it's kind of ugly, but whatever, it works. This one is also a feed, so I blocked that off. This one has been blocked off.
Yeah, you saw that last video.
Yeah, it's going to work. A lot of people do it, so don't question it. Then I have a bolt to block off one of the oil feeds here.
Yeah, right there was an oil feed.
Yeah.
Where was the bolt at?
It's over there cooling. I had to grind it down.
Yeah, we'll show you guys later. But
and then we have the rad hose hooked up already. A filter for the IACP.
Oh, yeah. That's why it said VTEC for those people wondering, because like a lot of Hondas, people put these on like their K20s and
stuff. Their intakes and stuff.
Yeah. So. So what's the goal for the end of this video?
We're gonna try to finish everything today.
So manifold on, so, turbo on, oil lines on,
rad hoses on, boost controller and wastegate and wideband all hooked up today.
And wideband, yeah, he got a wideband for people saying he should get one. He's already got one. And someone's coming over to weld your downpipe.
We have to take it to Keanu to weld it.
Oh, we're going
to
take it?
Yeah.
So what are you doing about the O2 sensor situation?
I'm just going to weld this in. Oh, shit. Just going to weld this into this, to the downpipe. Like,
so
I don't
want to
make a flange for it. It's a pretty old O2 sensor, and when I go standalone, I don't need it anyways. So there's no point having it for long. I'm just going to weld it in.
So this is literally going to sit in it, and then you're going to tack weld it, this like this?
Yeah.
Okay. So yeah, that's easier than, I don't know, we were going to thinking about getting a custom flange made and like all this other crap, but yeah.
Okay.
Charles is over here fiberglassing his fenders.
Yeah, there's like 850.
That rub life broke him, right? Yeah.
Well, just our school head.
Nice. And the new color is coming up soon too, hey?
Yeah.
Stay tuned for that. What's the ETA? 20 days?
Hopefully by the time I'm driving again, so end of the month.
Yeah. So end of this month.
Definitely by sunshine, which is 2 weeks into August.
Yeah. New color for Charles coming up. Stay tuned for that. There's all the new stuff.
Yeah, you just buy bottles.
There's the air to fuel, new filter, oil lines, bands, manifold, all the old crap that was in there.
You're very beautiful.
Can live.
So much.
Like every night there was like some shit going down.
And what's going on with your car there?
It's getting tuned.
Yeah, so the
dyno and tune video coming soon.
Soon. Am I good to put this on?
Yeah.
Here, you get both hands on in there. Damn, that watch. Stay tuned to the local store. No, I'm just kidding. I'm gonna be selling watches.
Okay, I need to cut one of the manifold studs. Because it interferes with the... I'll show you. Okay.
Damn, we're getting a demonstration out here.
My manifold.
That's the culprit.
So it's gonna sit like this. However, if you flip this over, you can see most of the holes will work properly. Like, there's enough room there.
A little bit.
But on this one, we barely have any room.
Nigel.
So we're gonna have to cut this one shorter so we can fit the nut on there.
And all the other ones should be good, hopefully.
But I mean, we'll find out when we get there.
So we're just Dremeling that bad boy, hey?
Yeah.
With this thing. And yeah. Sandman. This guy's not even using gloves. Well, there's one here too, but we can't fit that thing in there though.
For water lines, check.
O2 sensor will be Keanu. It's gonna get welded later.
Same with the manifold.
Flange. Oh, we still have to rotate the turbine.
Yeah, we can do that once we get the manifold on. Yeah.
Stall rat hose done, wide band, that's easy.
Okay, let's get the oil in.
Whiskey eater. And then non-turbo related stuff. Yes.
It's like not having a washer in the drain plug. It might drip from there.
It'll be
good. Put some sealant on the end of that, Jess.
What kind?
Crush washer. Okay.
Yeah, I'll put some in between the head.
Should seal correctly.
Gasket maker on a pencil.
Gasket maker, and we have thread lock underneath it, so.
Combo charge.
It's combo seal power. And stuff.
Mostly stuff.
Just hand tight's good. No, I'm kidding.
Posted yesterday. Scrolling through colors.
Oh, really?
Oh, boy.
The feed is blocked.
That's good. It's oozing out the edges. Should be fine.
Jesse, do you have a space? And then the new manifold bolts.
What size is that?
That bolt?
Hard to thread in there.
That's where it feeds into.
We should take this apart.
Do we have... Maybe we have to thread the flange on first.
No.
Oh. Oh. And he has a leak. No, I'm kidding.
Yeah. What the fuck did you just drop?
Oh.
Oh, what was that?
Damn me, sir.
Yo, you gotta take that off.
What?
Because this bolt is in the way. You can't thread it in.
I think we have to thread that in first and then bolt that onto the block.
Then bolt.
Oh, Bradley. Sick.
No.
I feel it.
I feel it.
I feel it, man.
Sick. I don't believe it.
Sick.
Nice. Bradman.
Hitting these?
Yeah, it's hitting like, yeah, see these inside ones? They hit the pipe, just the studs without the bolts, so that's why we're going back to the stock twins.
I could get you a spacer made.
No, honestly, it's easy.
If we just put this all back in, Brad.
Like, all the stuff is here, we might as well just put them back.
Yeah.
Are you just gonna return all the stuff then, Jesse?
Yeah, I mean, I guess it's the only way.
Would it work on a Skyline?
Sell me your turbo. Do you want it?
There she be.
And they scared the clothes with the hood too.
Yeah, that's another thing.
The turbo hits the hood, so.
Cut your hood.
Cut my hood, or we just can't.
So you need a different manifold.
Go back to your sous vide, Jesse.
I might even just sell the car, honestly.
No point of having it after this.
Yeah, seriously.
Bradley looks so concerned.
We're just joking.
You're giving up like that, Matt? I was like,
You just got like, trolled.
I show up here.
His face was like, I can't believe it.
It's like, well, you're going stock twins
now. I don't believe it. It's like,
I'm really disappointed. I was really disappointed in you.
He's going back in.
Yeah, we told him this is all going back in.
Yeah,
like, it would be way more.
Like, this is not the Jesse I know.
Yeah.
I don't want to go too tight yet.
Yeah, but...
You put it on backwards, you idiot.
That's what I was asking. That's the right thing.
Oh.
And there's the feed. Higher pressure.
See what I mean? Like, this is not tight.
Feed going in. Just look through the phone.
That actually helps.
Do you not have a press press?
Yeah, it hasn't even busted, not yet.
Because that's the easiest way so that it stays straight.
Underneath. There's the feed in return. Damn, nice and braided.
Like that?
What's that?
Yeah. Is this one gonna like go right here? Or like literally like this?
I think it loops around.
No, it has to go like this because it's the way that it's the straightest. If you go like this, there's unnecessary kinks in it.
Alright.
And like, especially for feed, you want as smooth as path as possible. Smooth as a path. I can't smooth stop.
Why don't you just root smooth this here? Smooth as path of this.
Gotta tighten this. You want this flipped going up?
I want this this way.
Coming that way. Okay, so 90 degrees.
90 degrees. But you have to keep this housing and this in line with each other. And you also have to take this off so we can thread in the oil inlet.
Okay. Oh shit!
Drake's here. What the hell?
That's weird, man.
That is weird.
It's like a ghost.
Yeah, so this has to be. Once you get this off,
yeah,
thread this in.
Okay.
Let's tell them we're going twins again.
Yeah, let's do it again.
Let's do it again.
Put this down.
Put everything down. Pretend we
put it away. Put it away.
Just right. Everyone acts stressed out.
Yeah, okay, wait. Stop.
Yo, what's up, Drake?
Yo, bad news, man. We gotta go back to Quinn's. It's the only way it's gonna work. Because this bolt for this stud, I'll show you. See how.
Well, we have to cut all the bottom ones.
So we have to cut the stud. Because it interferes with this part right here.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, I'm like, I don't want to end up cutting studs and talking about it. I don't know, it's just easier just if we just, like, go back to talk. Because like, we have all the shit here.
And the air filter doesn't fit.
This turbine's only, like, cracked a little bit, so.
Yeah, like, you'll still be able to get decent
cracked
amount.
Cracked a little bit.
This one only
you can still reuse it.
This one got thrown like 10 feet.
Yeah, I accidentally threw that one too.
That should be okay still. I mean, it looks like
it's still just a little bit
good
of
condition.
Just a bit.
It's just don't really
no shaft wind.
Yeah, no, there's no shaft wind. Like, yeah. You can feel it.
It's yeah. Like, just like a few fins are snapped. Yeah. So that's not a big
maybe
deal.
Maybe I could like super glue it back or
we
something.
We can fiberglass yeah. New ones then.
Oh, really? Ooh, yo, that's yes. Not a bad idea.
Dude, we got all the fiberglass we need.
Yeah.
So.
Drake's not acting as devastated, yo.
Oh, it's a darn shame, guys.
Bradley was like worried.
Brad was so worried. Yeah.
Well, shit, man.
Why, man? What a waste.
It's shit. It's shit, but you didn't break anything.
Like, yo, you looked at that pile, Drake, and then you looked at this. How were you not like, oh, okay? Shot of the cars that are out here. Rob's ripping the Focus because his car's getting tuned, like he said. And then there's me, Drake, and Bradley.
He's a good boy.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Charles is trying to be a dog part time.
Getting what, Red Hot?
The nail. Like,
oh, yeah. But, and then now it's
measuring how much to cut?
3.5 centimeters.
You get it red hot?
Centimeters. You guys hear that? And then you get it. We're doing like, you just take a bite.
None of that imperial. No. Drizzy Drake.
So we have to go to about 2.5 centimeters.
All right, yeah.
Maybe even 2.
Oh, shit. The turbo's apart.
It's all aluminum, I think.
Yeah.
Look at that. Wow.
That was a big thing on Earth that, like, all the
that's
guys,
cool.
Like,
yeah, look, this actually guys, spins.
Like, oh, wow.
That's unlike the other
just
one.
Just sand thing.
Yeah.
No glasses,
safety,
like it.
Safety glasses.
Here.
No glasses, no gloves. It's got the boosted glasses.
New boosted
glasses.
Shades.
Oh,
shit. Woo!
Nice. Barely see anything, though.
So you're cutting right at the...
I'm just gonna cut, like, a little bit below it. Oh, shit.
I have no sleep in it.
Yeah. I remember about to turn 18. Just kidding.
Like I'm missing something.
Yeah, is there
no? Oh, yeah. Hold on.
Come on. That's what I've been
all right, take
asking.
3.
I had to think about it.
I don't know where these numbers are.
Other way.
Here's my markings. Yeah.
There's the feed. And return.
It's down!
You gotta put it in the car?
Ooh. Oh, the numbers won't be the same.
That's okay. That's just to clamp it down. Wait.
She's clocked. Fittings
so
are
your
on.
Your manifold has a bit of an angle, right?
Yeah.
Like, the way this sits?
Think so.
So do you want me to like offset it so this is straight when it's mounted? Hey David, you need like a garage space like this would be
oh are you gonna
hockey boy and Marcus.
Yo,
what's up, man?
Yeah.
Oh, my face. He's all trimmed. Gaskets
OEM,
going on.
OEM gaskets. Yeah,
you know, three-piece, four-piece. Layer, I don't know if that's the right term.
I think I will. A little bolt.
Getting ready to go on.
Mine's a 7-layer.
Does it matter? I mean, this is 4. Because it's got a crush.
Yes. Progress.
Washers for those, Jesse?
There's no washers.
Sure?
Stock manifold just had the bolts too. There's no washers.
Oh, they came off like this though.
Oh, they did.
They had washers, but they're like
built in.
Yeah.
You'd use at least like a lock washer.
Too much airflow.
Do it. We're using the old nuts because they have like a built-in washer. 17. Damn.
It'll be one color though.
Yeah.
Nice and white for you guys.
That will take you straight to the
red,
because
you guys have the green and blue. Have you seen
that?
I'm getting one.
All right, yo, thanks for everyone that ordered these. They're already sold out. And you can put a comment that you want us to sign it, because we'll do it. And yeah, so we're all going to sign this one, because someone asked for us to do it.
Oh, shit, let's see him. Damn.
They want the front sign. Front.
Yeah, but you think they're actually going to use it, though?
Yeah.
Really? That's gonna ruin this.
Sign in the front, yo.
If you want us to sign it, put it on the inside.
Sign in the front.
Yeah.
Or you want to keep it like this?
No. If you get a sign, put it on the inside of your car. Then.
Okay. Yeah. All right. Let's sign both sides for this guy.
My hands are dirty.
Okay, go. You got the Rob main first.
Doing flat.
That's so bad. Mine. Hockey boy up here next.
It looks like Rob Bain.
Yeah, it does it.
Show it, yeah.
I need to do an actual signature.
Yeah, sure. You can write your name under it, I guess.
Okay.
Hossman.
Just put a B in the line.
Jesse.
Oh,
what
kind of A is
that?
I have two lines.
It looks like H-Moss.
I know,
I
have two lines.
I don't know how to sign.
I've never signed something.
Yeah, no. I'm just gonna write my name.
That's too neat, man.
Really nice. Probably happy face.
Alright.
Whoever gets this one gets a happy face.
Good, yeah.
Should we sign a few of these, actually?
Whoa. Sorry. Might as well.
Charles.
Kevin's the only one working.
Gorgeous. Oh, we're signing the front.
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah.
Anywhere on there?
I don't know, man. I don't really have a signature.
Neither do we. Damn, that's the nicest one. All right, Brad. You didn't ask for yours, but you want to sign anyway?
No.
Good. No one likes you.
Professional.
Yeah.
Hey, Alex, how's the car?
All right, man.
Running good, actually.
Yeah.
It's pretty sick. So yeah, these are already sold out like we said, but a lot of stuff is coming to the store soon. So if you want to get anything signed, once the new products are out, you can just leave it as a note on your order and then we'll be able to sign it for you. Setting up the wastegate.
So there's upper ports and lower ports. So we're gonna have to... These are all end fittings, so we're gonna use these ones.
Pretty precise.
These are just for
Is that the thumbnail, yo? How's the manifold going? How many are left?
This one.
Oh, nice. Yeah. Are these ones torqued already, or just like hand tightened?
They're down, but I'll go over them.
Damn, that's a thick coat. Oh, does that fitting kind of hit it? Oh, no.
Yeah.
Doesn't matter. It's going to be down anyway.
Oh, no, that's not going to be.
Isn't it going to be under the turbo?
That might be.
Well, that won't work.
What?
Look at that turbo housing. That won't work.
You're going to have to clock it back.
Like yeah.
30 degrees. Or get it up here and then run the pipe.
Like 45 degrees almost. And then you'll have to get a 90 degree turn.
Yo, because then you just...
Hockey boy heading out, hugging Charles.
Yeah.
Let's go. Damn.
All you gotta do is just no, not Jesse. You can really flip
that. Poster idea?
No. I like that.
What do you guys think?
He's going everything.
Hockey boy.
Later. Hey, peace.
See you guys.
Goodbye, yeah. Everyone.
Bye.
That looks sick.
Oh.
That's a 2J right there.
2J Z.
Oh.
Now it's a real Supra, it's got a single.
Yeah, finally.
Are we clocking this right now?
We're
Okay.
Can you give me this? Wash it on the underneath.
We won't be able to get it from there. You have to go from the top coast.
Why are you going to have these all backwards?
That?
Yeah.
Fuck, my wrist looks in that picture.
Hey, yo, I'm going to get a Sharpie and mark the top of the pipe. Just so we have a reference point. We're not rotating it back around shit.
Yeah.
Please.
Wait, Robin, need another photo.
Yeah, where he wants you, I go with you.
No. Okay, can you take a photo of that?
Yeah, I did.
ST yeah. Life.
Do the burst, yeah.
So this is my downpipe, and this is a Marmon flange that we need to weld to my downpipe. Basically, this is a V-band, and my turbo is a Marmon flange, so this has to be welded on to bypass that. And we're gonna get a guy to do it. His name's Keanu. He's got a cool GTR. Anyways, that's where we're headed now.
Is it
somewhere?
Like one more coupler.
All we have to do is, I have a pipe that we can put in here and extend this, and then if we rotate this way, yeah. I think we can get it on.
Sweet.
The lines are on.
Well, this one's not on yet, right?
No.
We're gonna leave it off because we're gonna prime it.
Yeah, prime to turbo. Shout out to that one comment that asked for us to prime it during the video. But this is the point we're at. End product.
Where is she?
There it is. Waist skates on.
Still need a dump pipe, but.
Now what are we doing?
I'm not really sure. This is getting on first.
Let it going out the hood.
Shit.
You sure this won't interfere with the rat shroud?
This thing.
It doesn't work though, yeah. It's just like...
empty. And with some stuff in there.
That's all.
Your filter's way too big.
No, because you can put the filter on like...
Yeah.
I can just
pull it up.
Damn, dude.
Let's see.
Yo, I just asked him for a big 4-inch filter. He pulled out, and I'm like, that's perfect.
It's kind of hard to get on.
So you have to use some lube.
Lube it up.
That's Ron Jeremy.
Ron Jeremy intake. Tara watching the videos comments that. She totally would.
So this thing spins, right?
Yeah, this is what spins. Filter's here. Just put the filter on the...
Why don't you just put the filter right on here?
Yeah.
Will that work, do you think?
Yeah. It'll hit that, but...
It's gonna hit this.
Let's see what it looks like.
Minor detail. Yo, I know it's gonna hit that.
That's fine. Let's put it on.
It won't work, I'll tell you that.
Yeah, I know, it's fine, man.
Cool.
I know, that's
the
try.
Just do it.
Just want to see what it looks like.
I'm not going to try it because I know it's not going to work.
Yeah, no,
but just do it.
Anyways.
Just,
yeah, I don't think
that's not going to work, man.
Yeah, well.
Do you have your Dremel still?
It's not going to cut it, guys.
It's going to cut it. Got him. All right. Get your Dremel.
Yeah, Jesse.